we began building an intelligence network. We were trying to find people who were invested with Madoff, since no one would declare that they were invested with Madoff.
We knew pretty much every broker that traded options. We went out and we spoke to all these brokers.
They would try to give up information without disclosing too much about their clients. I would give up information without disclosing that I was actually hunting Madoff. And I would say simply to some analyst, "What do you know about Bernie? He never even had to use the last name." And they would always come back with, "What do you know about Bernie?"
And everyone we talked to said, "I don't do business with Madoff, but I heard he's a huge player in the options market. Can you get me an introduction?"